Who's this?
Thor!
Oh!
Blame me!
Modi!
Me! For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Prove it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods.
So is he.
We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Boy.
Whatever.
God, the transition to gameplay is so good. Well, that there went Modi. Bye, Modi. It didn't last too long. He didn't fly so good.
Oh. Look who it is.
Blame me. Me. For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Well, you did run twice, to be fair.
Looks like he did more than that. Prove it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
Yo, Full Metal Ghost, thank you for the sub.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
Solid Xbox Live insult. Oh.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know?
Because I've killed like two!
How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Someone buy this kid like a PS3 so he can play some God of War games.
Thor! Blame me! Me, for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Prove it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
Goddamn.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
Oh, damn.
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Whew, better check that kid, man.
Thor! Blame me. Me! For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Says whatever a lot.
Ah, parenthood.
You should write the book. God damn it.
Oh.
Thor!
Oh.
Blame me.
Look who it is.
Me. For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Dude, Atreus turned into a little evil fucker, man. Goddamn. Yeah, calm down there. Oh, look at the small details. There's blood there where his hand was. God, this game is great.
Thor,
damn.
Blame me. Me. For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Oh, fuck.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Tell him.
Watch
tell him!
Your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Yo, just like parent for once in your goddamn life.
Smack his goddamn booty.
Jesus Christ.
Oh. Thor, speak of the devil.
Blame me. Me. For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
Damn.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes, but in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What is happening? This child. Is he dead? I mean, shit, dude. He might be pretty damn dead.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Oh my god, really?
He really killed dude?
He done lost his mind. Kratos! Looks a lot like you.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
What?
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
Look at my gear.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god.
Why? How do you know?
He doesn't want...
How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Yo, he does not want his son to become him at all. And I understand, because y'all seen what Kratos been doing in God of War 1, 2, and 3? Kratos was... This man was disgustingly evil, bruh. This man was just horrible, bruh.
Oh.
Thor! Blame me. Me. For what you did to Magni.
Mm-hmm. Kind of word to blame.
My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
This kid's making threats now.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
All right, kid. Maybe,
That's what I said to your mother.
Oh.
Right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
This kid's going a little off the rails.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive.
Oh no.
You're gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
This kid, man. This kid's a little out of control. We shouldn't have told him he's a god. He's not responsible. He's not being responsible with it.
Give yourself a little boost. Oh, who's this?
Thor! Blame me.
Oh, it's this guy.
Me! For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Oh boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You really should leave the blade in. If you're gonna... Oh, damn, kid!
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Telling you, you need to whoop his ass.
They are gonna fight. Come on.
Yeah, that's gonna be the boss of the game, the kid.
He's just gonna be bitching about shit.